How did that come about? How did they, the Germans, come into your town?
How they came to the town, right, I think, either the first or second day after the war started, because we were just a few kilometers away. So they came just like to any other town, not particularly because it was Oswiecim. I doubt they knew already that time there's going to be a camp over there. But eventually they picked this town. It was a town where the trains came from all different directions there. So I guess this was suitable for them.